The Gophers hosting Rutgers this afternoon in a matchup of 2-4-3 teams. The first home game for the Maroon and Gold in 28 days. Minnesota entering this one on a 3-game losing streak for the first time since 2018. And the Gophers able to snap that 3-game losing streak by getting back to what worked so well at the start of the season. Joe Rossi's defense holds Rutgers to just 134 yards of total offense. Tyler Newbin with not one, but two interceptions. Offensively, what a day for Mo Ibrahim. He finishes with 159 yards and three touchdowns, surpassing Darrell Thompson for most touchdowns in a career in program history to help Minnesota snap the skid and shut out Rutgers 31-0 to final.
I'm really proud of their resolve because that's really hard to do. There's a lot of teams that can just spiral after that. And we've had our challenges, but I think everybody understands how important a healthy Muhammad Ibrahim is. Not afraid to say that. But we better coach when Muhammad's healthy. I think we all are.
Gophers on the road at Nebraska next Saturday.